You said you created a room, right?
Yeah, I'm Mr. Room.
Did remember to start my OBS thing. Thank you, 3.5 DP. Oh, you got Fragrance of Dark Coffee as well?
Yeah, I like it better than the theme that's playing anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Like this weird orchestral number. Gonna set it to play Valhalla music.
Ooh.
Welcome.
Dude, imagine like they could let you buy like custom room appearances.
That'd
like
be
with the
cool
in-game currency.
Mm-hmm. Furniture for your online lobbies or whatever.
Yeah, if you're gonna make them instant, or yeah, relatively instant, at least give us the option to like customize them too. Make mine just look like a bar, the whole thing.
Mm. Probably also wind up making it look like a bar.
I wonder if they could mod that, just so that it doesn't affect the dueling stations, just the layer, like the back layer of everything.
Almost certainly.
Oh, my bad.
You're
right.
Fine.
Well, it's funny to hear it at least once. Super minus unblock. Good.
A lot of characters' best air combo is just spam punch.
Good.
Fuck.
Do you think I couldn't make that jump that close? I would lose.
Just had to cover my options.
I thought, wait. Oh, that was Mind Meter. I was scared you were gonna Gigantrify. Oops. I was still just gonna absolutely go for another ground
school. Super.
I'm dumb anyway, but I made it. I was like, he's gonna see the dash and go for HPV, I know it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god, even the just staggers.
Mm-hmm. Should at least never ever lose to a Potemkin on your floor. Still happy with the backwards drift RC.
I'm so glad you like space. You knew the spacing enough to actually RC. Mm-hmm. Like, just get yourself safe. We'll salvage that hammerfall. A lot of flair for the last 2 HP. I'm dead. Nice. 2S lasts too long. Definitely don't win this. Good wake up there. Let's No! Nice. I was like, I outlived it, and it was just at the end. Outplayed me with that last one. Nice.
Counter.
Nope.
Are you trying to RC out?
Yeah. I was too close, so I was like, oh, it's not gonna let me cancel out. Good.
I should have been a lot more sick in that round. Or the ending to that round should have been a lot cooler for me. I did actually properly wait for you to burst.
No, yeah, I saw it. And, I was like, oh, he had a good
I was still gonna put the Heavenly Buster out. Oh no, terrible burst. Save me, Wall.
Something that I haven't pointed out in maybe about 40 matches is that you almost always go for Garuda Impact. Ooh, what? Okay. Is that because I was defending?
It's because Garuda Impact is a really, really good form of pressure. The fact that I'm using it at all now is a vast improvement.
Like, on your, like, third hit, it almost always comes out. That's why I'm jumping back and going in. Like that moment, had I not messed up my dash.
I could maybe back Mega Fist.
I did appreciate the drift back RC.
Thank you.
Never wins. That was so good. I was scared for the last like 10 hits. I was like, I could die at any point.
Yeah, I thought I had another Gigantic High coming out that last second. Damn, I didn't think that was ski kill. I forgot about the wall break.
I was like, a wall break, that should be kill. It's not as strong as super, but it does help. Oh god, what's with the
god, it's so much lag. It gets like
I Good. What? Was that power armor? I definitely like just tapped you for a second.
The other thing to remember about Karuta Impact is it does a fuckload of chip damage.
No, yeah, that's fine. The stagger hurts so much more, though. Like, the damage is, like, minuscule at, like, maybe anything above 33% because of the guts system. But, boy, does the stagger just, like, open up so much vulnerability. Yeah, I didn't like that. I was like, he's gonna defend, isn't he? Oh, I should just keep going.
We'll pretend that Mega Fist was for the spacing of the second hit. It's supposed to be a heat knuckle, I just pressed the wrong button.
Nice!
I have to do it at least once.
Gotta keep that input fresh. Or at least memorized. Too far? I'm dead anyways, though.
Yeah, you were a little too far.
Good.
God damn it.
Stop doing it. Ooh. If you landed that, I would have just quit out of sheer impression. Just like, yep, he landed the reverse input and killed me. I'm dead. Still dead, but you know what? I could have saved myself. I'll take that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would have been like, that was too impressive. The input reverse, I would have eaten it. Not even rage quit, just like, yeah, that was too good for that one.
It's a solid stopping point. Okay.
You see what you're doing though, right?
It's the, like, always down back after Gerudo. But you are also doing a good job of using dust a lot more than you were before.
Oh, yeah, I feel like that would have been my death.
It would have been if it was a Drift RC, like it should be.
Dang, I need to know, like, when does the aerial one ever land?
Keep taking those until I learn something. Oh, fuck. Goodbye.
Well, it would have been dead, but it still would have been. It would have been impressive.
Slam my face into your foot.
Too early that time? Good. Super good question.
This is definitely the most even it's been.
ちょっといいですか? don't feel like it.
Damn it. That was supposed to be a Gigantor Kai.
I felt like you hadn't used enough overdrive that time. I was like, something's up. Must be a demon. But... Move, good friend.
That RC was like frame one of a Hammerfall.
Oh, so it was thrown out.
Yeah, like, or put it this way, I didn't wanna see if the Hammerfall was coming out. Because I was pretty sure it was. Your 5D just low profile the Hammerfall?
Yeah, I think so. The last frame of that bird box.
Kind of wish that, like, if the round ended with a Garuda Impact or any of the other fire moves in the game, that your body would just stay on fire.
Do it?
weird reading counter reads.
I survived the heat extend.
Oh man.
Boy, was that weird.
I just realized a perfect Potemkin mod would be Thanos.
I'm kind of annoyed that that's true.
Just give him two Infinity Gauntlets. Or, I guess, yeah, you would have to do that, because I don't think you could color his hands separately.
Time to get to 20.
I didn't realize I was getting so close to work.
You know what? That was still cool.
It was.
Couldn't let you have the perfect, but sick job at destroying me that time. Which is weird considering my defense was maxed for that.
Right.
I was holding back, bro. Waiting on the Gigantic Eye that never came.
He's fishing for a much funnier thing.
Why did that one go so far?
Dual 3. Let's go.
Oh, it was it?
Yeah, fuck it.
Oh, yeah.
I said two, but then that creates a tiebreaker now. And I have still tons of time to get ready.
Good burst, dude.
Is definitely the best it's been. Did we? That was all it was. It was just the 21 matches.
Yeah, oh yeah, we never changed stages or anything.
Nice.
We didn't have a disconnect point either. No, okay, because you were
playing. It was almost disconnect. Matches.